So, hello students. Today I am going to start with the painting Ras Leela. This painting belongs to Bengal School of Art. So, this is the painting Ras Leela. You can see that there is Krishna between all the gopis and they are enjoying and dancing. So, what is in this picture? In this picture, the artisan showed livid Krishna doing Ras Leela with gopis. He has shown fully ornamented in multicolored costume, 12 gopis in various temperaments dancing around Krishna, and they are showing the feeling, pleasant feeling. Their faces are spontaneously, they are happy, they are showing happiness while dancing. In every hair, girl, you can see that every gopi, they all have done braids in their hair, having flowers and very long hairs. They have very long hairs till up to their arms, armlets, everything they are wearing, jewelry, very beautiful. And you can see in the painting that Krishna has ornamented plate of hair, means he tied his hair with some kind of ornament on his head. On his throat, he is wearing a ruddle colored cloth, and below the loin, he was worn a yellow colored dhoti. Loin means हमारी जो waist होती है, this is loin, and उस पर भी बांधा होता है जो कपड़ा से, that is known as loin. His pleasing temperament has been presented very closely with the proper combination of green and yellow colors. और जो आसपास जो एरिया है वो भी ग्रीन और येलो कलर से दिखा रखा है. इन फोरग्राउंड ऑफ द पेंटिंग बाय प्रॉपर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ग्रीन एंड येलो कलर्स हैज़ बीन शोन सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ. सो होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द पेंटिंग, द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द पेंटिंग. ओके, बाय बाय फॉर दिस.